A coalition of Nebraska advocacy groups and state senators have announced a new ballot drive. That's to raise Nebraska's minimum wage to $15 an hour. Raise the Wage Nebraska says the move would benefit communities all across the state, where the minimum wage is currently set at $9 an hour. If enough signatures are gathered, the issue would appear on the 2022 general election ballot. Earlier this year, a proposal in the legislature to set the wage at $20 an hour by 2032 was stalled.